and a woman didn't amount to much. She was on a mission, a woman of peace. 1896. Oh, freedom is always the freedom of the one who thinks differently. How about that? Rose, I wrote it in prison one day. She had revolution in her heart, a woman of peace. Berlin, 1919. Montgomery, Alabama, 1955.